Yeah.
Our bookmark should be watermarked with the bank's ID code.
I'll check it out and call you right back.
Is the funk music gonna play when I switch? Where is the paper? Where? It's right here. Let's go. Let's turn on the light. It's a little dark in here. Browse the World Wide Web with my square. Wait, they changed my keyboard. I have a different keyboard now. Huh? Virus! Oh, I'm hearing fireworks. Man, these fucking redneck pieces of shit. Yeah, oh my god. Killing my dog with every fucking firework they set off. Ah, god. Actual fucking... Go back for me, Monka Giga? Wait, why, man? Move the light with the joystick.
I think I found it.
Tyler?
I've got the code. You should have no trouble identifying which bank it corresponds to.
This time we've got our killer. I think I'll pay a little visit to the bank tomorrow.
You want me to go?
Yeah.
Okay, you go. We'll meet afterwards at the station and go over it all. See you tomorrow, Tyler.
See you tomorrow.
I thought we would go together when I said that. French translation. Wait, how did you know I was getting home at this exact time?
Lucas Kane.
No, it's Cthulhu! Hang up! Hang up! Oh my god! No! Okay, we're fighting Satan. Piece of furniture in the house. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm good. Dude, actually every piece of fucking furniture in the house is trying to kill me right now. What's with the music? Am I ascending right now? Am I realizing my true potential? Piece of furniture, man. Alright, so we're gonna have a sequence where the main character fights every piece of furniture in his apartment. You sure? Yeah, it's gonna be great. About the entertainment center, guys. We gotta get every book out of there one by one, guys. No! Is that it? What about the fridge, man? Are you sure? Starts to play.
Lucas's terrifying story haunted me all night long. I had to see him, to talk to him. I had to find out what Agatha had told him. I wanted to look my brother in the eye and hear the truth. I'd never been to his apartment before, and it took me some time to find it.
It doesn't exist anymore. Sorry, man.
Lucas Kane. That's it.
Help. Can't move.
Lucas? Lucas, open the door! Lucas! I could swear that I heard a scream coming from inside. The doorman said Lucas was at home, but he isn't opening. Lucas is in danger. I've got no other choice.
Okay, that was pretty easy. Skill check pass. Hurry! I know exactly where he is because I'm metagaming.
Lucas! Oh my god! Lucas, for God's sake, have you lost your mind? What's come over you?
The walls were blown away, and the wind, the tempest, I...
Why did you do this, Lucas? Why?
Somebody tried to kill me.
For heaven's sake, Lucas, there's no one else here but you and I. You were all alone when I arrived.
Met him, dude.
All
met
alone,
him.
Lucas.
What's happening to me, Marcus? I don't know what's happening!
It'll be all right, Lucas. Everything will be fine. I'm gonna help you. You'll see.
Now we're going to the psych ward. Remember I saved your life, you piece of shit? And then you turned to God?
I finally convinced Marcus to let me go out. I'd slept most of the day, and he'd stayed to watch over me. I needed to get out and get back in touch with reality. My physical condition was deteriorating rapidly. My mental state wasn't much better. I could feel myself slipping away. I knew that it wouldn't be long before I lost it.
Dick's control.
Hello, Detective Taylor Miles, New York Police.
Oh, shit.
The police, they found me.
Yo. But that Hearthstone card, though. Is that fucking the guy who... the big game hunter? Alright, I had to log out real quick.
Too late for me to think about running.
What? You gonna hide under the desk, little Billy? Are we gonna kill him, Hog? So what am I doing? Use your last moments to watch Moon Moon stream? Excellent choice. Looks like I can't do any of that. Bro.
A torn piece of computer paper. I think I must have used it for a bookmark.
Please pick it up.
Uh-oh, I'd better try to hide this.
Hello, I'm Detective Tyler Miles, New York Police.
Say
Are you
it.
Lucas
Say
Kane?
The thing.
I just got a couple of questions for you.
Say the thing, bro.
It's just I have a lot of work and... This is an investigation into a murder, sir. It's pretty serious. I promise, I won't take much of your time.
What do you want to know?
Could you confirm that this list came from here at the bank? I wonder if he's going to say anything about the watermark.
Well, this could have come from almost anywhere, really.
Yo, you better take a closer look. Your bank's ID code is on the watermark. That means it must have come from here, right?
I wasn't paying attention. Obviously, this paper was printed out from here.
Is there a way to establish where it was printed from? The manager already filled me in, but maybe we can learn something more.
This kind of paper is used by stock buyers to print out their quotes. There's about 100 of them here in the bank.
Yo, this guy seems kind of whack, like he's hiding something.
Uh-oh, headcrab moment.
Is there a problem, Mr. Kane? Huh? No, sorry. Is there a way to determine where this particular document was printed out? What's his problem? Seems like my questions are upsetting him.
Listen, I've had a real hard day, so if you don't mind...
Yo, I've had a hard day too, Mr. Kane. The sooner we get this over with, the happier we'll both be. Now, if you'll just answer the question, please.
No, not really. Our printers don't leave any identifiable marks.
A witness helped us make a composite photo of the suspect. Would you mind taking a look at it for us?
You itchy?
Hey, are you all right, sir?
Yes, I'm fine.
I feel tense. I've got to keep cool. This remind you of anyone?
No, doesn't ring a bell. I don't... Sorry.
Are you sure?
What?
Oh, well, it was worth a shot.
He's suspicious now.
It's gonna take us a while to track this guy down. The composite doesn't seem to be helping much.
Help. Get him. Get him, headcrab.
Sir, are you sure that you're all right?
I thought that... Excuse me. Have you noticed anything unusual here at the bank lately? They already told me about what happened to Sky yesterday. I wonder if he's gonna mention it. Yes, actually, I'm susceptible to epileptic seizures. They're fairly rare, but they can be violent. In fact, I had one yesterday, and I'm afraid I put on quite a show. But that's about the only unusual thing that's happened here recently. That's weird. His forearms are bandaged. I wonder what happened to him. Did something happen to your arms? Are my arms part of your investigation? No, man, of course not. I was just curious, that's all. Hey, is that you in the picture with the priest? Is he a friend of yours? That priest looks a lot like him. Maybe a member of his family? That's my brother, Marcus.
So let's have to fail these? We're gonna try failing and see what happens. Ooh, okay.
This guy seems to be mentally unstable. I think he might be our man, but I gotta be sure. Do you have access to this type of paper, Mr. Kane? Yes, of course. I'm in charge of computer maintenance, so I have access to every type of paper we use. This list could even have been printed out on my printer, if that's what you want to know. Can you tell me where you were on the night of January 26th? Look, I wasn't in that restaurant, if that's what you want to know. Now, how did you know that this was an investigation into the restaurant murder? But you said that. No, I never said nothing about that. I'm going to have to ask you to come with me down to the station while we verify a few things. And that's how my story ends.
I'm a fucking loser, man. I'm a fucking loser, man. I'm a loser. I'm a loser. I'm a loser.
A torn piece of computer paper. I think I must have used it for a bookmark.
This is how my story ends.
Uh-oh, I'd better try to hide this.
I can't move. So it's not showing me where he's hiding.
Richard III. I often read Shakespeare. I like the sober, desperate tone.
You're not gonna...
Marcus gave me this book, along with the one I left in the restaurant. Better not leave it lying around.
So I can't hide the photo? Well, let's sit down. Totally normal computer work time. Oh, hello. We've never met.
Hello, I'm Detective Tyler Miles, New York Police. Are you Lucas Kane? I've just got a couple of questions for you. You've got questions you need to ask me? Nothing personal, don't worry.
I hit my mic.
Your boss told me that you were in charge of computer maintenance. I just have a couple of questions. It won't take long. What do you want to know?
Get ready.
Could you confirm that this list came from here at the bank? I wonder if he's going to say anything about the watermark. The paper does come from here. It has our bank ID code and the watermark. Is there a way to establish where it was printed from? The manager already filled me in, but maybe we can learn something more. This kind of paper is used by stock buyers to print out their quotes. There's about 100 of them here in the bank.
You know what the moral of the story is? Always tell the truth to cops,
guys.
Every time.
Tense.
Probably nervous about being questioned by the police. Is there a problem, Mr. Kane?
No, man.
Huh? Oh, no. No,
no, no.
Sorry.
No.
Is there a way to determine where this particular document was printed out? What's his problem? Seems like my questions are upsetting him.
No.
Listen, I've had a real hard day, so if you don't mind...
I chose the wrong thing.
I've had a hard day too, Mr. Kane.
God damn it.
The sooner we get this over with, the happier we'll both be. Now, if you'll just answer the question, please.
That was an accident.
No, not really. Our printers don't leave any identifiable marks. A witness helped us make a composite photo of the suspect. Would you mind taking a look at it for us? This remind you of anyone?
No.
No, doesn't ring a bell. I don't... Sorry. Are you sure? Oh, well, it was worth a shot.
I forgot that's what, failed.
Have you noticed anything unusual here at the bank lately? They already told me about what happened to this guy yesterday. I wonder if he's gonna mention it. Yes, actually, I'm susceptible to epileptic seizures. They're fairly rare, but they can be violent. In fact, I had one yesterday, and I'm afraid I put on quite a show. But that's about the only unusual thing that's happened here recently. Did something happen to your arms? Are my arms part of your investigation?
I forgot what he said.
No, man, of course not. Yeah. I was just curious, that's all. Hey, is that you in the picture with the priest? Is he a friend of yours? That priest looks a lot like him. Maybe a member of his family? That's my brother, Marcus.
Ah!
Yo, he's lying straight up. I can smell it. Damn, what? Maybe this is our guy right here. Stranger things have happened. I'm not feeling very well. I'm just gonna go and splash some water on my face. You go right ahead. I'll wait for you here. He's acting so strangely. I better take a quick look inside his desk before he gets back. His pen. There ought to be some fingerprints on it. That'll make it easy to see if this is our man. There's something written on the picture. LKMK, June 2003.
Maybe I shouldn't be doing this.
Shakespeare. Just like the book in the restaurant. That's worth checking.
Thanks
out.
For gifting.
I'll just remove it discreetly.
Dude, we're literally stealing from this guy right now. Got it. Where's the receipt?
You feeling better?
Yes, thanks.
Well, I don't have any more questions. I'll let you get back to work. Thank you for your cooperation, sir.
You're welcome. Smile. Didn't check his PC. I didn't get the chance to.
What's up? Anybody home?
Tyler? I didn't expect you so soon. Be a good boy and preheat the oven. Oh, and pour us a couple of glasses of champagne from the fridge. I'll be out in a minute.
Sam is holed up in the bedroom. Well, since I got no idea what's going on, I might as well do what she wants.
Bro, is this bitch cheating on me, dog? You don't wipe your ass? What up, Animal Lover 69? Hey, man. Totino's? Yo, I had pizza rolls the other day, guys. Damn!
Hello, Detective Miles. Do you know what day it is today?
Anniversary.
Well, we already had Christmas, so 4th of July? No, that's summer. No, you got me.
Tyler.
Okay, babe. It's been exactly 2 years since I met the woman of my dreams.
You want to put some music on? I feel like dancing.
Funk music intensifies. Oh shit. If we fail this, if we don't get sex. Time again, this time I'm gonna win. For another fight, things ain't right. Guys, I'm trying my best. Takes a fool to lose twice. Start all over again. Think I better let it go. Looks like another love TKO. I already heard this song. This is the sex song. What you think about it, girl? Oh, yeah.
Try to take control of the love. Love to control me. Cause to lose all thought, sense of time. Have a change of mind.
Plus 30. Taking the bumps and the bruises of all the things of a two-time. Yeah.
Tyler gave me a full report on what happened at Nazer and Jones. He emphasized that one of the employees was behaving strangely. A guy named Lucas Kane. Now, I had all the pieces of the puzzle. I just needed to put them all together to find our murderer. On my desk lay all the information from Nazer and Jones. On Tyler's desk, clues from the restaurant. The identity of the killer was here somewhere.
That. Eh? Oh, we got the illegal prints. Memorize.
The killer's prints found on the murder weapon.
Huh? Is she a supercomputer? Oh, I see.
No, no connection between those two elements.
Bro, I'm fucking busy, dog.
Detective Valenti.
Hi, Carla, it's Garrett. I called to tell you that I sent you the results of the testing we did on the prints on that pen. They should already be in your email.
Perfect. Thanks, Garrett. I'll take a look right away.
The taxi company should have sent you a list of taxi destinations from the same street as the diner the night of the murder. It should be on the fax in your office.
Thanks. Bye, Garrett.
Bye, Carla.
Fingerprints? Memorize? Computer? I'm in. Wait, her keyboard changed too, guys. Look.
No doubt about it. The prints from the restaurant and the pen come from the same person.
Where'd the RGB keyboard go?
My first link. I'll need another in order to establish proof that Kane is our man.
What?
It's completely idiotic, but it helps me think.
Boom. Boom. Boom, dude.
Come in.
Hi, Carla. I saw the light was on, so I thought I'd, come in and say hello.
Nice to see you, Martin. It's calmer here at night. It helps me think a little clearer.
Carla, this has been bothering me for a while. I need to talk to you.
It's the guy with the heart of gold.
See, I saw the killer from the restaurant. He saved a kid who was drowning in Central Park. The kid would have died without him. I was there when it happened. And it's stupid, but I just couldn't bring myself to arrest him after that. I just figured he'd earned a break.
What?
I'm really sorry.
Oh, don't feel too bad about it, Martin. I might have done the same thing in your place.
I'll be around for at least another hour. Damn reports to type up. Come and see me if you need some company.
Catch you later, Martin.
The get ready prompts, WASD is the left side and mouse movements is the right side. Up, down, left, right. Yeah, we need some coffee. Need some Joe, dude. Yo, where da Joe at? Not the same picture I chose.
The list of calls made from the telephone at the restaurant on the night of the murder. The killer might have made one of these calls.
Nah. I'm metagaming. Why is my mouse all the way over there?
The Shakespeare book found at the suspect's table in the diner.
What was the shit on the fax machine?
The list of taxi destinations on the night of the murder. If the killer left the scene in a taxi, his address might be here.
Okay. Can we go get coffee before my character wants to kill herself because she's working too hard?
The list of employees at Nacer and Jones. We have the name, address, and photo of everyone who works at the bank. Hey, here's Kane's file. Is he our man?
I mean, we got a lot of evidence.
I've seen this address before. Of course! The night of the murder, someone took a taxi to Kane's house.
I mean, we stole half of it, though.
This time, there's no reasonable doubt. Lucas Kane is the restaurant killer. I've got to tell Tyler right away.
Suicide averted, boys.
Oh, Tyler, you'll never believe what I just found out with my rectangle board.
Don't answer it, lover.
SpongeBob TV. Coffee time? Nah, but I do have to use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Say,
Yo. What happened to my answering machine? Guys.
Sorry, babe. I need to answer. It might be important.
Tyler, no!
I don't have a choice, guys.
Hello?
We got him, Tyler.
I'm on my way.
Tyler, I'm warning you. If you leave me now, I will never forgive you.
Sorry, baby.
I won't be long, babe. Just sip some champagne and I'll be right back before you know it. I'm sorry, Sam, but this is really important.
What about me? I'm not important? Tyler!
All right.
The noose is tightening. The police are closing in on me. They'll be back, and next time, they'll take me in. Agatha was my last chance. She's the only one who seems to understand what's happening to me. I just hope this time she'll give me some answers.
F9 HD? What? Wait, when has that ever been an option? Huh?
Agatha? Agatha! It's Lucas!
This bitch got a nice house, dog. HC is on, guys. This game was made in 2005. Yeah. Let me grab the knife, man. I ain't got a good feeling about this.
An old wood stove. The coffee pot is still hot.
Now turn XD on.
Nothing in particular.
XD activated. 1999, it's a remaster? So what's... Yeah, this was released in 2005, man. Shut up, bitch. You don't know what you're talking about.
Someone just went out the window.
Sir, I need to get your name before I can record your message. Sir, the police cruiser will be there in just a few minutes. Can you hear me, sir?
We've already done this trope. Dave, we've already done the off-screen murder, Dave. Dave. Uh-oh.
She's dead. They killed her. She was the only one who could help me, the only one who knew.
Uh-oh.
Maybe she left me something. The answer could be here somewhere. Quick, I still have a few minutes to search her apartment before the police get here.
What brings you here, young man? Tell me. What is your cage like?
A sort of African totem.
I think I just got a hint, guys. I got a raging clue right now.
Hey, there's a piece of paper in this cage.
Gonna get it, Chief?
Damn, the door's locked tight. There's gotta be a key somewhere, or at least something to pry it open with.
Do we use the knife? Oh, shit. Now is not the time to feed them, dog. Yeah! This won't look suspicious at all if they show up. Get ready!
Newspaper article from 1928. Why would Agatha want me to see this?
Bro, we gotta go, dog. This is America. We're gonna die. Peace.
I'm out!
New York police. Anybody there?
Grandma? Grandma!
Hey, Kevin! Call an ambulance! There's a body on the floor!
Kevin! Kevin!
Giga laundry. Wait, is it murder in time?
Sorry, we're closed. Come back tomorrow.
Oh, I won't be long. Master Natilan, Nekibini, Nataquen, Castanekli, Quaniklana, Requentana.
I like the subtitles for that.
Awaken, my master!
I finally put all of the pieces together. All that's left is to arrest the killer.
Damn,
Captain Jones has given us everything we asked for. There's no chance of him escaping.
Okay, this is it. Everybody in position.
Bro.
Copy that.
Sam, is that you? Deagle's ready, boys.
I'll go in first. You cover me.
Okay.
Oh, shit. What?
Damn, what the hell is this?
Cover me. I'm gonna check the doors.
Marcus. Bro, what? We got caged, guys. Guys. It was all a dream.
We missed him. Well, he's running now.
Oh, no.
He's running across the street. What should I do, Carla?
Stop him.
Is that
We're
Microsoft,
coming.
Sam?
Copy that.
No. Why would I go home?
It happened again. Somebody died in the Lavamatic.
What is that?
I saw it like I was there. Agatha's dead, so who's gonna tell me what's going on?
Put your hands in the air.
Uh-oh.
Damn, the police. They already found me. I'll spend the rest of my days rotting in prison, and I'll never find out what really happened. No, it's not gonna happen like that.
Oh yeah, we've got superpowers, I forgot. Wait, did I just Kamehameha him?
Stop or I'll shoot!
Don't move, asshole.
Okay, dude.
Police. Don't move.
Okay. Still in the helicopter?
That's how my story ends. I felt a strange power within me, but I wasn't capable of using it at the right moment. I died trying to escape from the police. I'll never find out what really happened that cold January night. Because as far-
Put your hands in the air!
Fucking A.
Damn, the police. They already found me. I'll spend the rest of my days rotting in prison. And I'll never find out what really happened. No, it's not gonna happen like that.
I'm glad I get to see this again.
New York police. Don't move!
I did it again. I think I'm done. Maybe not. I did it again, guys. We're good. You can stop messing around now. So it's finally time to go all out, huh? Very well. Okay.
Did you see what that guy just did? Shit, that's crazy.
We need to catch him. Next time, he won't get away.
Doesn't matter who I pick if we're both at the station.
Five men and-
I want to stop. Stop. Okay. Nice. Good shit. We'll finish it on Monday. I gotta get ready to run my D&D game tonight. Woo! Good job, everybody. Special thank you to the chatter who directed me to the proper Steam thread to actually be able to play the game. Just giga special shout outs to the lads in chat. That's you guys. Shout out to your mom. Who else? You. Special shout out to you, man. Special shout out to you. And good night.